for the Russian twist, anchor your feet and start with the weight at the chest. Turn your chest as far as you can during the movement and then reach the weight as far as you can out, straight arms, and drive back to center. Always turn with your chest, getting as much range of motion as you can, and then be aggressive back to center before turning to the other side.